This is Elizabeth on her first day at home on the 7th of June 2011.